It was late one fall night at a fairground near town, when Esther saw the Armenian man, who groveled toward her and stood by her side with a bucket that swung in his hand. His grin stretched the folds of his pasty white cheeks, and his lips hurled a dollop of murk on the curb, and the lights from the ride showed a mischievous sparkle that flashed in his hollow-eyed stare. He said, "Little girl, you can chop off my legs and then peel off my socks if you want to, but I'd rather you took this old puppet from me that I hold in my pail as we speak." And he stood looking down at the innocent girl, and she stared at the bucket, bewildered. So he lifted the doll for the young girl to see, and a giant smile grew on his face. She saw the doll's eyes and she couldn't resist, and she thanked the man quickly and ran to the church, and she burst through the doorway with puppet held high, and a hush filled the chapel and the people looked mean.
Thank you. Drifted away to a tranquil and motionless sleep.